Hello people of the internet, it's Amanda, and for today's video, I'm here to do a short haul on the Sexyzone 10th anniversary goods that I got, starting from the version of the album that I bought, as well as some of the goods that I got. So I'll try to keep this short, but then knowing me and most of the videos that I've done like this, you know, it's never really that short. But anyways, so let's just get to it. Ready na ako ma-judge. Let's start first with the version of the album that I got. So I only got the regular version, but I have to say that there's nothing regular about this regular version, if you get what I mean. So obviously there are two other versions. There's the DVD version and the Blu-ray version. They also come with different sort of like add-ons, or they call this like external bonuses, if you will. But for this particular one, so this has three discs. The first one has some of the more classic songs like Sexyzone, Lady Diamond, Sexy Summer, all that. And then the second one is more of like their new songs, new sound, if you will. And then the third album are the songs that are chosen by the fans. Now this is what it looks like. Love the art for this particular version. The color, everything about it looks so good. Now when you open it up, so it also comes with this booklet inside, which obviously has the lyrics as well as some photos. It comes with these two photo cards that at the back, so there's also some QR details here and there to access the Sexyzone app that is available. So that's the version of the album that I got. Now let's move on to the goods. The necklace looks like, and it has a rose gold color to it. There's a rose, there's the SE detail right there. And then even the packaging, like it goes really well with the look of the regular album. Up is now this one. Funnily enough, I have a lot of issues with the whole like Sweet Garden Chokorisan for Kimpuri because I wasn't able to get them. So when I saw this, you know, I figured I'm gonna get it, and I got the one. I got Kento's. So this is how it looks like, and it has a nice like cute rose thing as well that you can like get and then just display right there. So cute. Also got Kento's Uchuwa. So, and then this is how it looks like at the back. Now, so the lighting isn't giving it much justice, but it's absolutely gorgeous. The detail, super, super nice. Anniversary. So I can't really show it that well. It just looks really, really pretty, and I think it would really look great next to my other Kimpuri pen lights as well. So I absolutely love the, I don't know, like the whimsicality of the pen light. So there's that. The hoodie, which looks like this. So there's Sexyzone 10th anniversary right there, and then the rose detail, of course. And then at the back, so you also have the line art situation happening. Last but not the least, so we also have this card right here, which I'm sure that some people already posted about this on Twitter probably, but I'm not gonna spoil that. Now, I remember a couple of months back, I talked about this in a video where I got the Pop Step shopping bag. It's over there, but I'm too lazy to like get it, so I'll just be putting a link to that video down in the description below. But anyways, so are you planning to get any of these goods? What's your favorite Sexyzone song? So tell me down in comments below. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel and you would want to hear more from me, please hit subscribe. Thank you so much for watching this video, and looking forward to seeing you again soon in a new one.